Hi everybody, I'm Kalab. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can add background music to a video using FilmoraGo. Before we get started, I've done many videos on FilmoraGo. Go check them out, they'll be helpful. What you want to do is you want to press on create a new video. Once you've done that, what you want to do is you want to simply add a new video. So we'll go here and we will add a new video. For example, I will add this one here. Press on add. Then we go next. Now we have our video, so if we play the video, you can see we've just got audio, right? Good and good. What you want to do is you want to press on music, and then you want to press on the plus button. Now you're going to be taken here to where you can select your music. You want to go to your My Library, and then you can pretty much select a song. And so I'm going to select Destiny by Netflix, because a big shout out to Netflix. You pretty much select the song. And then we can hear it here. What we can do is we can use this scale bar here to position where we want our track to start and end. And then likewise for the bottom, for the end, we can move that like that. And then the track will only play for this duration. Right, and then we press OK. Now we have our track. Now we're able to position this bloop art here to wherever we want. If we wanted it to extend for the full 10 minutes, we're able to do that. If we wanted to play it until 2 minutes and 16 seconds, we're able to do that. Let's just say, for example, if we got this bar and moved it for the full duration of the video. What FilmoraGo will do is it will pretty much just loop the track. Hypothetically, if you wanted to add another audio clip, you're able to do that. Same process, simply go add, and then we want to add a new one. So for this, we'll add the adventure, my song, alright? And you can stream it on all platforms, guys, check it out, link in the description. And then you want to press on OK. And then here, then again, you remember that point that we done before? And you can actually extend it here, as I said. Now you can make it whatever duration you want. Now you want to make sure that you take note of this timing here. So this is 2 minute 31. You want to make sure that the second track is not at that same time period. Otherwise, it will overlap. You know, you can only just hear the music, so we're going to need to adjust those levels. So what you want to do is you want to scroll down and you want to go to Edit Tools. When you go to Edit Tools, you want to go over to Audio Mixer. This is where you're able to adjust the specific audio elements of the video. So for example, if I play this video, right, we can adjust our video audio up to 200%. Alright. And then we can put that down to whatever we want. Now music, if it's background music, you'd have it a lot lower. But if it's mainly music, you'd put it at say 200. And then you can either turn your video either down or off. Alternatively, if it's a vlog, for example, you can put this to 100%, or 200% rather than you can put your music to about 90. So we'll do that. We'll play. Turn this down. And you can see we have our music. You can see that if we look at this point, you can see how the music faded. And you can see here how the music faded, and it will fade into the next song. Meanwhile, folks, you can go back to Audio Mixer to adjust these, and let's say, hypothetically, if you did want to edit an audio track, simply go up to music, and then you can cut, you can go back, you can extend it to however you want. I've done many videos on FilmoraGo, guys, but this video was solely how to add background music using FilmoraGo. And obviously, you can export, you can save that. Guys, thank you for watching.